Welcome everyone. Good morning to you. Welcome to Mama Rosie's kitchen once again. Today I'm gonna make a cheese pie, and also I'm gonna make Thai bread today. And now we're gonna start it. I will start it with, I have all the ingredients here ready. So this is 2 cups of milk. We just put it here and warm it up a little bit on the stove in very small, just 1 second. Okay, now the milk is ready. It's warm. Now we're gonna add the yeast, which is 1 spoon. You can put 1 packet also. And we're gonna add 1/2 spoon sugar. Now 1/2 cup of oil. And a salt. Yeah. Okay, not too sticky and not too dense. Okay, let's just add. And mix it. Little by little. Use my hands because it's already, I need to use my hands now and add more. See how sticky is it? We have to clean and have some flour. And you feel that it's ready or not. Very nice. As you see, now it's ready. And you still have some more. We keep this as we need it later on. Now the dough is ready. We're gonna leave 20 minutes to rise the dough. cover up. Serum wrap, and then nice and clean towel. 20 minutes. Okay, now I'm preparing, as you see, the filling of the cheese pie. These are 2 rounds of feta cheese, but it's not too salty. It has some salt in it. And then I have 4 ounces of cream cheese. And we have mozzarella cheese and parsley. 1/2 teaspoon pepper, red pepper. And we're gonna put some black pepper. Now, we're gonna mix it. We'll keep some. Yeah, it's 2 cups, I know. It is 2 cups, so. We add the red pepper. Parsley. You see, now it's ready. Okay, now the dough is rise up, as you see. Now we're gonna make a small bowl. First we have to add some flour, not too sticky. And we're gonna have it's a very nice dough, as you see. Very tender, nice and soft dough. Just have to do this and it comes up. It's gonna stay 10, 15 minutes. Okay. Now, it's nice and soft. don't have to use the roller. Just have to do it by your hands, open. One spoon. Always use some flour, so just have to go around, pinch. Another side, pinch and open the middle. Nice, like a boat. Now we have the yolk of egg. Where is my? Okay. We just have to put this. And you put the oven 350. All you have to do on the side. Now we're going to put in the oven around 20 minutes. Okay, the dough, oh, it's cooked very nice. Very, very nice. Cheese pie, yummy, yummy. Now we're gonna do it thyme bread. We're gonna start doing it thyme bread. I'm using the same dough. Okay, first we're gonna mix. This is olive oil, and this is the thyme. You just put it on. And mix it. If it's too dry, we can add more oil. Yes, I think I'm gonna add more oil. this is mini thyme bread. You can also make a big portion. But I'll do. Here, and more. Spread it on time. Okay, it's ready now. It's going to the oven. And 15 minutes, but make sure that you keep eye on it 10 minutes later. Yeah, so it cooks very fast. It's okay. Now we put it on, as you see, the dough. It's cooked. Okay, now we put it on, as you see, the dough. It's cooked. Okay, we're done for today. So bon appetit. You have cheese pie and thyme bread. So hopefully I'll see you again tomorrow with a new recipe, and please like. So thank you for watching, and please make a like for me. Thank you. I'll see you tomorrow. Have a nice day. Bye.